picture that showed this picture of my parents, Alfred and Cecil Clifford, and Linda's parents, Roy and Bill Brown, that we brought over to, in some symbolic way, trying to dedicate this church to their memory. Their four are gone, and they have, of course, been the ones that made the big difference in our lives. And so we hope that these pictures will be on display when we come back in 25 years.